Shea sets up the 1-2, got her swinging, outside corner. And Kayla Carlson retires Surratt with a strikeout. That's number one of the night for Kayla Carlson in the seventh. And the 1-2 pitch, got her looking on the outside corner, came in at the knees. Beautiful pitch by Harris. Perry popped out to short, flew out to left. First pitch hits Perry. The 0-2, liner, left side, is going to fall in the left field. And Alyssa Rivera extends the ball game, only the second hit of the game for Auburn. So the tying run goes to first. Fortis advances to second. And Tannen Snow comes to the plate. In the air, deep to right, is carrying down the line, it's going to drop there. Perry will score, Fortis scores, And rounding third to score is Rivera. Auburn ties it up, a triple to the right field side, and Tannen Snow has tied it at two. Down to their last out, just when you think Auburn is out of this game.